let me begin with a short video of the factory. Just an overview. Now get on to the product range. We have copper wires and cables, submersible cables, multi-core flexible cables, elevator cable, XLPE armored cables, fire alarm cables. And let me take you through advantage feature of the product. This is a copper single core wire used for wiring indoors, residential, commercial, high-rise buildings, hotels, hospitals, multiplex, school, submersible pumps, and wiring for electrical panels. Features and advantages. It is insulated with FRLS grade PVC. In case of a fire breakout, 1.5 square mm from Arihant cable can withstand 16 ampere load. Conditions applied. Let me take you through our BIS license. We have three operating licenses, namely 694, 1554 and 7098. Let's talk about government clearances. We are approved with State Electricity Board of West Bengal. This is the approval of the same. We are approved with BHEL, that is Bharat Heavy Electricals, for copper wires. Uttar Pradesh. This is the approval of the same. Bihar and Jharkhand. We are not only approved but are supplying regularly, and here are some of the dispatch instructions and inspection reports right on your screen. We are also approved with West Bengal PHED and we have supplied to railways. Now, I want to show you a small video on our quality control details. Quality starts at the raw material entry. Copper and aluminium, we are doing a CR conductor resistance check. For PVC, we are doing a thermal and specific gravity check. Copper wire drawing, this is the first process. And annealing. We are doing a diameter check and annealing percentage check. Copper bunching, we are doing a CR check. PVC insulation, insulation thickness and OD check. Core laying, lay check, length of the lay. Next process, armoring, coverage check and diameter of GI wire. Outer sheathing, dimension and thickness of sheath has to be checked. Final product, high voltage check and conductor resistance check of all the coils. Type test check for one sample from the lot. All the data noted in the floor book is recorded in this data sheet with batch records and traceability records. Supplying 2-core 4 square mm cable, which was supplied in BRGF project of WBSEDCL. Softway Consultancy has given us a performance certificate for supplying in their railway projects. Switching AVO has given us a performance certificate for supply in IOCL projects.